सर एक अंदर पीछे करते ये हो दे एक पीछे सर एक पीछे
So we'll have a picture together, sir.
So what is your mantra of your fitness, Hrithik? How do you look so fit and good all the time?
Well, I look so fit and good all the time. Not all the time. You have to, you know, put in your effort and sab jante hain ki what is good and what is bad for you. They just don't, not able to be consistent. I also go through that. Kabhi kabhi I'm very consistent, kabhi kabhi I let go. What is important is that you keep trying to get back to the consistency. Sabke saath hota hai. We all get committed for a time and then let go and then... So actually the mantra or the secret is consistency. To achieve that is all you need.
So what do you think about acro? How is it set up? How do you like it?
I always feel that the place is not as important as you yourself or the person who's training you. So because Mustafa, I have trained with for about a year now and realized that there was a lot more to learn. I'm very happy that I got to learn a lot more things from him. Bodybuilding ka kya hai? Normally when I started, main seekhta tha ki you have to go to the gym and you know do weight training and all that. So bahut sara isolation work hota tha. Aajkal that system and that conditioned mindset is finished. Abhi it is more about your core fitness. It is more about, and which is the right way to be actually, is about using your whole body as one. And not just having big biceps or big chest. Doesn't matter, doesn't look good anymore. It doesn't, I mean, at least for me personally. I am more about calisthenics, crossfitting, crossfitting. So, and Mustafa is somebody who took me on that path. And I'm very, very thankful and very grateful. I think he is one of the best trainers that we have in the country. And what is good about him is that he's still willing to learn more. And I have enjoyed myself. He's very dedicated. And he's so good that I have advised him that only pick your clients according to their dedication level. So you judge first that ye banda, is he going to do for 2 weeks and then leave it, or is he going to go all the way? Don't just pick clients because of name or because of the money. Pick good clients because you have a talent. Aapke paas jo talent hai, you should respect that and choose your own clients. Choose the best. And have few, but make a change. Make a difference in their lives. Usse kya hota ki you build more examples. You build more experience. And I'm just very, very happy to have found him in India. Because normally, you know, you look for such trainers abroad. Aisi matlab ek instinct hai ke wahan pe they might know more. But I'm very happy to have found him here. And he's built a great gym. And the gym, agar aap dekho, toh, it is not a conventional gym. Conventional gym mein sare jo weight training equipment hai, wo hote hain, machines hoti hain. This gym is more about using your entire body as one and getting strong. Getting strong. So I'm going to definitely be here. At least once or twice a week I will try and come to this gym. Mm-hmm. It's a very nice, colorful change from my gym. So I'm very, very happy. I wish Mustafa all the best. He's an incredible guy and his entire team is incredibly educated, and I'm very, very happy to be here.
So any message for young generation or fitness
community? Stay fit, yeah, stay fit, and that is the most important thing in your life. If you're not fit, there is a lot of chances for you to miss out on a lot of opportunities to be happy. Kyunki agar aapki health theek na ho to all the happy moments also become sad. To agar aap socho to aapki life mein jo celebration ke moments hain ya happy moments hain jahan aapne celebrate kiya hai ya dance kiya hai ya kuch kiya hai, to if you go back and you see that all those moments mein your health was good. Your health has to be good. So usse you can derive the fact that if your health is not good, you will not be able to celebrate so much in life. So stay fit is very, very important.
So we are eagerly waiting for you to all the best for your upcoming movie Kabir.
Thank you.
And your fans also are eagerly waiting for
you.
All the best from me, my team, and your fans, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Bye. राइट कॉर्नर ऋतिक सर, यप यप एकदम सामने, साथ में राइट, साथ में राइट,
मैं कहूँ। थैंक यू यार।